Millions of people are expected to hit the road tomorrow for what's predicted to be the busiest travel day of the holiday season. If you're flying, don't be surprised if you hit a few rough patches at the airport. The website insuremytrip.com just ranked the airports to avoid during the holidays, and Philadelphia International was fifth. The airport has a reputation for delayed and canceled flights.